Assassin's Creed Mirage is here. It is the fourth installment and the smallest in scope after the Origins Odyssey Valhalla trilogy and a chance for Ubisoft to refresh the franchise. You see, while the previous three games were all great in their own right, the amount of hours required to complete them is staggering for most people. However, what hasn't changed a lot is the PC hardware requirements. So in this video, I'm delivering my optimized PC settings so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Assassin's Creed Mirage from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
That much is clear. Do you suppose you have theirs? These shadowy types?
I should hope so by now.
Then they should show it. You take all the risk and they offer little in return.
They are liberators, Nihal, not merchants.
I know the stories. Still, the price of liberty should be enough to feed us. Oh.